Where have you? 2 distressed enemies detected.
Take
one
this.
More.
Get him!
Please hit! That was easy!
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed.
Take this!
Yes! Excellent attack!
Awesome! Take that! Cobra!
Only one more.
Not bad, Junpei. Yeah!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Two to go!
Yeah! This thing won't give up!
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Take that!
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Not bad, Junpei.
Not bad.
Be careful. There are 4 enemies.
Take this!
Excellent attack.
Nice!
There are 2 left.
2 to go!
Yeah! I couldn't defeat it.
2 enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Yeah.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
I'm good to go. Take that! Who's the man?
One enemy detected.
Huh?
Persona! Here's our chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
One enemy remains.
Ha! That was easy!
Two enemies detected.
Take
one
this.
More.
One more. Take this.
One enemy detected.
I summon you! Persona! Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
Let me at him!
One enemy remains.
Take that! Who's the man?
A surprise attack! Prepare for battle!
Home run! Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
One enemy remains.
Help me! Was easy.
Welcome back.
You're still at it?
Yeah. You never know when the enemy might appear.
But I thought you couldn't scan outside of Tartarus.
To be honest, I lack the power. Maybe this is the best Penthesilea can do in terms of data gathering. Although, the power of Persona seems to be much broader than I thought. We've even got someone who can switch personas in the middle of battle. There's something special about her ability. It hasn't been that long since her awakening, either.
I have to admit, I was surprised, too. But in the end, it's up to her whether or not she can reach her full potential.
Huh? It's a shadow.
What? You actually found one?
Wait. Something's not right. The reading is too big. We've never encountered anything like...
You mean, it's one of those?
It must be.
Well then, this is gonna be fun. I'll wake up the others.
Indeed.
We're here!
Where is it? I'll rip it a new one!
We've detected a shadow outside of Tartarus. We don't know for sure, but we think it's another big one. We have to defeat any of them we find, as quickly as possible. Most people don't know the Dark Hour exists, but if half the city's destroyed, there will be panic. That must be avoided at all costs.
In other words, we need to kick some ass, right? Well, count me in!
Junpei...
Akihiko, you stay here and wait for the chairman.
Are you kidding? I'm going!
You still need to recover. You'll just be a hindrance.
What?
They'll fare better than you in your current state. Have faith in them, Akihiko. They're ready.
Damn it.
Relax! I've got it covered!
I guess I've got no choice. You're in charge.
Her again?
We're counting on you.
I know you can do this.
Guess it's pretty much decided that you're even when I'm the only guy in the group.
Whether one is a man or a woman doesn't factor into it. The responsibility falls to those who have the gift. And let me add, if you ever say or do anything to condescend to her because she's a woman...
Oh, no, 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 no. It's not like I look down on her or anything.
You three should hurry and go on ahead. Mitsuru, you need to get ready, right?
Indeed. Let's rendezvous in front of the station.
Got it. All right, let's go. Where is she?
She'll be here soon.
There's a full moon tonight, but it looks even creepier during the dark hour.
Huh? What the...
Sorry to keep you waiting.
A motorcycle?
Listen carefully. Tonight, I'll be providing support from here. Everything else is the same. The shadow is currently located inside a monorail not far from the station. To get there, you'll have to walk on the tracks.
Are you serious? Isn't that dangerous?
Don't worry. No electronic equipment is operable during the dark hour, including the monorails.
But your bike...
It's special. Now, if circumstances change, I'll notify you immediately. Let's get started.
Huh?
Is this how we're gonna do this?
This is it, right?
Can you all hear me?
Yes, I can hear you clearly. We just got here, but I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
The readings are definitely coming from that monorail. Proceed with caution and stay together.
Got it.
Haha, my persona's just begging to be used.
Well then, let's head on in. Don't look up.
Yeah. But don't blame me if I happen to catch a glimpse.
Say, what do you say we bury Junpei here and leave him behind?
This poor stiff must be a passenger.
Ah!
What's wrong? What happened?
It looks like we're trapped inside.
It must be the shadow. It knows you're there. Be ready for anything. Proceed with extreme caution.
Roger.
There it is! Hey, get back here!
Wait, something's not right. The enemy is acting strangely.
But if we don't go after it, we're gonna lose it!
You're in command there. What do you think? I agree. It would be foolish to blindly chase after it.
Fine, I'll go myself. You guys just stay back and watch me beat it all by myself.
Junpei, wait!
Watch out! Behind you!
Two enemies detected.
I summon you!
One more.
Hit! This thing won't give up!
One enemy remains. Hurry! I'm concerned about Iori.
Oh, this is just what the enemy wanted.
We have no choice. You have to go after him or you'll be picked off one by one.
Oh, damn it, Stupid! What are you thinking?
From what I can tell, he's only a few cars ahead.
Okay, we'll catch up to... Gah! Get out of our way!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Persona! Tuniga! Persona!
Yes, excellent attack.
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
One enemy remains. Hurry, I'm concerned about Iori.
I've got it under control! Take this, you freak of nature!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Take that! Two to go!
Not bad, Junpei!
That one just won't die!
Ha!
Takiba has defeated an enemy.
Last one!
One enemy remains.
Well, that was a close one!
See? That's what happens when you don't listen. So, are you all right?
Of course I am. I was doing just fine.
Excuse me?
Be careful, you three. I don't detect any movement, but stay alert.
Whoa, what the? Why are we moving?
It seems the monorail is under the enemy's control.
What do you mean, it seems?
This doesn't look good.
If we can't stop that thing, it'll crash into another train.
What? Oh god, what are we gonna do?
Calm down and listen. I sense a strong presence in the front car. That must be the one we're after. You'll have to defeat it to stop the train.
What kind of messed up ride is this?
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
I summon you!
Yes, excellent attack.
Hang in there!
Damn! I couldn't finish it off!
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Last one!
Ha! I couldn't defeat it!
One enemy remains.
Who's the man?
Three enemies! We're at a disadvantage! Two enemies detected! Strike first! Only one more.
Last one.
Ha! This thing won't give up.
One enemy remains.
There it is! What the hell? Is this the friggin' boss?
We're in the front car! It's gotta be!
Hurry!
I have never seen anything like this. Roger! I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
I summon you! I can do it!
Persona!
Light isn't effective against this enemy.
Persona! I can do it!
The enemy is getting weak. Keep it up.
Check this out!
The enemy is reeling. Finish it off.
Persona! Did we make it in time? Hey, why are we still moving?
We're going too fast! We have to put on the brakes or else!
What are you waiting for? There's a train up ahead!
Damn it! I don't know how to stop this thing! Did we stop?
I think so.
Is everybody all right?
Yeah. We're okay. My knees are shaking.
Dude, I'm like drenched in sweat. Hey, are you okay? Oh, crap. Hey, don't cry. Where'd I put my handkerchief? You don't mind if it's been used, do ya? Hey, don't laugh.
I'm so glad you're safe. I'm sorry I couldn't do more on my end. I don't detect any more shadows. You guys did a great job, so come on home.
But how did you know which one was the break?
You serious? Whatever. You want to grab a bite to eat? I'm freaking hungry.
Hate to break it to you, Junpei, but girls usually don't get hungry in the middle of the night. I wouldn't mind stopping by a corner store, though.
Akihiko here.
This is Mitsuru. We've successfully completed the operation. The monorail didn't sustain any noticeable damage.
Thank you, Mitsuru. When I heard they'd hijacked a monorail, I feared the worst. Well done. Now I don't have to worry about tomorrow's headlines.
The team did a great job. They're learning quickly.
But what are the shadows up to? Taking over a monorail? This is getting out of hand.
I'll be looking into the matter.
Does this mean it's begun?
Let's not jump to any conclusions. For now, we should study their behavior for patterns or clues. We cannot afford to always wait for them to make the first move.
If I had more power, things wouldn't be so difficult for the others.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're doing fine. More importantly, do you have anything to drink, Akihiko?
Huh? Why do you look so tired, Akutsuki-san? Wait, don't tell me that bicycle outside is yours.
Boy, am I gonna be sore tomorrow.
Welcome back.